For me, I guess before we did this campaign, we always spoke to our consumers, and it was coming. You know, we could sense it, and the thing that struck me was that it's women ourselves. We're the ones that are putting the pressure on ourselves, but yet we're doing 23 tasks a day, but it's just never good enough. Mm. And there was just this feeling of never doing good enough. But yet, you know, even in everything that we do, from products that we create for women, they were telling us that we just want you to be honest and authentic and tell us the truth. And we've actually just commissioned and launched a new skincare range. And one of the biggest things that came out of that was that we don't want to be bamboozled. We actually just want the truth. We know we can't turn back the clock. We just want a beautiful product that smell amazing. Don't bamboozle me with science that I don't understand and quite frankly don't believe. Mm-hmm. And actually that's what was really coming back, authenticity and being honest and open. And I guess that's where the Let Go campaign was so successful, because it touched women in a way that made them, that they truly believed in and wanted to share and take on that philosophy. Mm. So yeah, we're really proud of it. And I think, and for us, it's actually starting to change everything that we do, all the way that we talk to our consumers.